Keep your own respect. I just take it in terms.